And so the Sakura Succubus series continues with Sakura Succubus 3, and this time it takes rather a dark turn. At the end of Sakura Succubus 2, we left our hero Hiroki enjoying himself with his harem of 5 succubuses. This time he encounters a new succubus, his old childhood sweetheart Yuki, who is now the ruler of the succubus realm. And no kind, benevolent ruler is she, but a selfish and cruel dictator. She kidnaps Hiroki and imprisons him in the succubus realm, where he is to remain forever as her personal plaything. Will our hero escape and resume his life of banging several beautiful succubuses? Or is he doomed to be the plaything of the queen? Well, that depends on you. There are only the 2 endings. One where he returns to Tokyo with his harem, now numbering 6, and one where he stays with the queen. It's relatively short, perhaps a couple of hours, but I really enjoyed this. The story is great, if rather simple, and the harem of succubus waifus are as cute as ever. There are a few good jokes, some entertaining scenes of the girls fighting over Hiroki. The art's great, the music's okay, you get a fair amount of mild fan service, plus a gallery, so you can ogle semi-naked succubuses at your leisure. I recommend this. If you like the other 2, and I'm assuming you must have if you're watching a review of part 3, I'm sure you'll like this one as well. I'll be playing through Sakura Succubus 4 next. I wonder what that has to offer.